And so back to the Coca-Cola Cup and at Portman Road, that 1-0 deficit against Ipswich. But 1-0 on aggregate quickly became 2, thanks to Mark Steen. And an uphill task was made virtually impossible, as Steve Brown was unlucky to score an own goal. Ipswich's third was headed home by James Scowcroft, the young England under 21 international striker. 3-0 on the night, 4-0 on aggregate. At least Charlton got one. Clive Mendonca for 3-1.